During an overdose, synthetic drugs like heroin or fentanyl flood the brain and lock onto the opiate receptors, causing breathing to become dangerously slow. Naloxone can reverse the effects of an overdose and comes in two forms: a nasal spray and a syringe that should be injected into the muscles of the thigh, butt, or arms. The emergency medication works by knocking the opioids out of the receptors in the brain, blocking and temporarily reversing the effects for 30 to 90 minutes.